Welcome. This quick tip will cover how to access and use the Training Services portal in Canvas. To start, go to Help in the left Global Navigation menu. Click on the Training Services portal link and click Authorize to confirm your account. Next, click Start Tutorial, read through the provided tutorial information, and click Complete. Click Authorize to confirm access to your account. When brought to the Canvas Training Services website, under Learning Library, a list of all available programs, courses, and videos will be displayed for users to freely enroll into. Scroll through the list and select the item desired. The search feature can also be used to locate a specific item if desired. On a program card, click Preview to read the course requirements, then click Enroll in the top right if desired. On a course or video card, click Enroll to view its description, then click Register Now to officially enroll and start the course. A list of enrolled courses will be displayed under My Learning. Click the X next to an item to remove it. However, not all items may be removable, such as required courses from enrolled programs. You have just learned how to access and use the Training Services portal in Canvas. Please check out our other videos for more quick tips.